Georgia beat out.
Oh, wow.
She's gonna be so awesome in Rio.